Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to take a screenshot on iPhone 15 Pro and Pro Max. So here is my 15 Pro Max and to take a screenshot we have a few ways. The first one is the classic one, to take a screenshot just push together volume up and power like this. And here is my screenshot, and from here you can change the size, you can edit, share it, or delete it if you don't like it. Okay, the second one is with the new action button, and you can assign here a lot of features. And to do a screenshot with the action button, just go first to shortcut and here tap the plus sign and add an action. Here search for take screenshot, here there is. And now just tap done. Now let's exit and go to settings and go to action button. And now the action button is assigned to silent mode, but if you will scroll here, we have a shortcut. Now just choose a shortcut and I will choose take screenshot. And now the action button is assigned to take a screenshot and let's test this feature. I will push on the action button. You need to hold, okay. And I guess we have a screenshot. Let's go to photos. But as you can see, we don't have here the screenshot. Let's do it again. It seems that the screenshot was taken, but we don't have here. Maybe this feature doesn't work right now. And the last way, just go to settings and here go to accessibility. Tap on touch, go down. And we have here back tap, now it's turned off, and go to double tap, and from here you can select screenshot. Now let's go back, and as you can see we have here on double tap screenshot, and to take a screenshot just double tap on the back of your iPhone like this, and here is my screenshot. Let's do it again. Okay, and here is the new screenshot, and now let's go to photos to see if this screenshot were safe, and yes, here there are, so this feature works. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.